mission to the whole world. That is why we are there. I don't see myself as a pastor in the Ukraine. I see myself as a deliverer, delivering and setting free a nation. Wow. And I think that is what apostolic ministry is supposed to be about. Not just having a good church. It's good to have a great church. It's good to have a big church. But it's not about the size or number of the church. It's about the impact that you've been able to have on the nation.
That's good.
Well, and obviously the impact...